Hello there, in this short video we are going to see how to export models from Blender and then import them in SketchUp. Here we have some kind of watermelon. Select it and go to File, then choose Export. We are exporting it in Collada format. In SketchUp interface, click File, then scroll down to Import. Find the file you already exported from Blender and open it. So now our watermelon with its material texture is loaded in SketchUp. Thanks for watching.